The Nigerian Air Force NAVA say they will conduct one stimulation exercise on top counter-terrorism codename Exercise Nazo with the Kaduna Burn in Gwara Road during by Monday. Air Commodore Ibikunle Daramola, NAF Director for Public Relations Plus Informate, announced this one inside statement during by Sunday for Abuja. Still safe, them go do movement for military aircraft, vehicles, equipment, personnel, plus a firing of live ammunition during by the period for the routine military exercise. Plus, them go do restriction for motor movement for the mentioned road during by the exercise. Daramola advised the public to no panic at all, but make them go about their normal businesses as the NAF go try to minimize disruption for normal activities.